Today, I'm going to be showing you how to use the Be Curly Curl Enhancing Hairspray. You're going to want to hold it about 10 to 12 inches away from your hair. It can be damp or dry, and spray just a little bit. If you find that the nozzle is clogging, just hold it under hot water. Have a great day with Verde.